Yeah, hello.
Yes, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Oh,
Tell me
perfect.
how can I help you?
I'm sorry to bother you. I'm calling in regards of this email I received. There's an invoice number here.
Invoice which you received from?
The invoice number is gonna be GEK nine
What?
98. I'm sorry, go ahead.
What are you calling in regards to?
I'm sorry, there's a charge here on my it says computer security for $300, and I'm just kind of trying to figure out if this is by mistake or if this is mine or I'd like to just get it
A
canceled.
charge?
I don't want to, yeah, I just don't want to pay for it. It's just too much money.
You're calling in regards to a charge of $300 for your computer security?
Yes.
Which computer security have you bought?
I don't think I bought any computer security. That's why I'm so baffled by it.
Okay. And from which company you got charged? I mean, does it shows in your statements for what, like is it
What do you
Norton,
mean?
eBay?
Oh, Norton. I'm sorry. Yes. Sorry. I didn't understand what you meant by that. Yeah.
Okay, it's Norton who charged you $300.
Yeah. For 3 years or something. Yeah.
Okay, and you're calling in to cancel that.
I would like to cancel, yeah.
Okay. I will go ahead and help you out with that. Can you please help me out with your email address or your registered account ID with Norton?
It's the account ID here. This is the order number. GK 984693.
D as in David, K as in Kilo. That's what
Yes.
you said.
Yes, sir.
DK984693.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and the security is for the computer or what? Or for the phone?
I
Or
guess
for
so. It
all the devices?
actually just says product computer security. So I'm
Okay.
not entirely
Well,
sure.
we need to go ahead and monitor that charge for the same. And
Okay.
I just want you, which computer are you using right now?
Windows.
Seven, eight, or is it 10 or 11?
I actually don't know what you mean. I guess something
I
like
mean,
that.
what's the version of Windows you're using? Is it 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, 11?
Your guess is as good as mine. I guess I don't know what I bought. I bought the computer pretty new recently, so maybe it's the newest one. I don't know.
Might be 11.
Might
Okay,
be.
now what I would like to do is that first of all, you get that computer turned on.
Okay. Yeah, sure, I can that.
After you turn it on, you need to open the web browser. That would be Google Chrome. After
Okay.
you open the Google Chrome, you need to type in the website. That would be www.ultraviewer.net.
Okay, give me one second. It's
Ultra
just starting up
viewer.
right now.
Okay.
And thank you for helping me with this. I appreciate it.
You're welcome.
What was your name, by the way?
John.
John.
JOHN John.
John. Okay. Name's Jessica, by the way.
Sorry.
Name is Jessica, by the way.
Okay, thank you.
Absolutely.
Thank you for giving me a name.
I just thought we should be on a name basis. Okay,
And
I'm on the computer.
open the Google Chrome,
It's open.
the new tab, and on the new tab, just type in the website here. That would be www.ultraviewer.net. NET.
Ultraviewer.net, you said?
Yes.
Okay. All right, I have Ultra Viewer here.
what you can see on the screen if you have opened the website. Describe it.
Remote desktop software, download documents, pricings, blog, contact at the top.
Yeah, okay. You need to get the download, yes. You need
the green
to click
one?
On the download option here. Yes.
Perfect, I can do that. Okay.
After the download will get completed, you will be having a file by the name of ultraviewer.executable, EXE. Need to double click and open the file. Need to install it on your computer.
Okay.
And if you're getting anything else which doesn't create any sense, you let me know about it. I'll tell
sure.
you what to do.
Yeah, I'm trying to open the file here. It doesn't seem to want to open.
Are you getting any error on that?
No, it's just when I click on it, it just doesn't. Oh, there it goes. Okay, now I got something here. Oh, now it's asking me to set up, what is this, can we install? I think I got it. It's asking me again, same thing. I don't know, maybe that's working, I think. Possibly.
You might have clicked on it twice.
I think that's what I did. Yeah, I clicked on it twice. Let me cancel the first one, or the second one? Let's hit the first one.
Yes, we can cancel the second one.
Yeah, I got it. All right, it's extracting the files.
Mm-hmm.
How's your day been, John?
Sorry, but you're breaking up here.
Oh, I was asking how your day was.
It was good. I was about to go home, but you just called me.
Oh.
So.
I'm so sorry, John.
That's fine. That's okay. Customer service is my primary goal, so.
Fair enough. Well, thank you. I appreciate you taking me as the last customer of the day. Do you, are you driving home tonight, or are you working from home?
I'm working from home.
Oh, okay, so it's, fair enough.
Yep.
That's not terrible then. Hopefully we can get this done real quick then. All right, it's stuck on the extracting files bit. I'm not entirely sure what's going on with it.
It's taking time to extract files?
That's what it says, extracting files, and it just has the green loading bar.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let it be. Sometimes it takes time to
okay.
install the software.
Okay, fair enough.
And which phone are you using here?
Android?
Mm-hmm. Is it Samsung or a different brand?
Samsung.
Mm-hmm.
How about you? Which phone do you use?
It's an iPhone.
Do you prefer the iPhone, or do you know anything about the Samsung versus iPhone? And which one do you prefer?
Well, I prefer iPhone. That's what I'm using.
Well, yeah, of course. This is what I've always just bought, so I just kind of stuck with it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Do you have any pets?
No.
No?
No pets.
Okay.
What about you? Do you have one?
No, I don't have any pets. How about any wife or kids?
Sorry?
Any wife or kids?
Got wife, but no kids.
Okay. Any plans for any kids?
Not for the next 2 years.
2 years, okay. Working
mm-hmm.
on your career?
Yep, you're right.
Well, well, congratulations, you guys are married then?
Well, marriage was, it's almost 3 years.
3 years?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. how did you guys meet?
Well, I believe that you are going out of context right now.
Oh,
this is a recorded line.
Sorry. While I was waiting, I was
I'm not. Well, this is a recorded line. I won't be able to answer all of your questions.
I was just asking how you guys met. You know, I like hearing about other people's love stories, and I was just wondering how you guys met.
Cannot go ahead and share that.
That's up to you. If it's too personal, I totally understand.
And what about the number? How did you get this number dial? You searched it on the internet, and from where did you got it?
Through the internet, yeah.
You got it from the internet, and the number from which you are calling me, that's not a cell phone number.
What do you mean?
It's not a cell phone number. I mean, it's an internet-connected call.
Yeah, it's a VoIP number, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Through my Samsung, yeah.
Samsung? Samsung provide VoIP number?
No, it's an Apple in my phone.
Okay. Which app are you using?
Google Voice. It's totally free.
Okay.
It's a layer of protection. Okay. Yeah.
What about the Ultra Viewer? Is it installed?
It's still stuck on this. It's still stuck there. I don't know what's going. It says extracting files, and then it's just. I don't know what to do. There's two of them. They're both stuck.
Okay. If both are not working, then let's get connected onto your phone, okay? On your phone, I want you to go ahead and simply download the AnyDesk from Play Store.
Okay.
It's a Samsung phone, so it will work. You can go ahead and do it over the phone.
Okay. So what am I looking for here?
AnyDesk, A-N-Y, AnyDesk, D-E-S-K.
A-N-Y-E-E-S-K, AnyDesk?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, I got here on the Play Store, the AnyDesk.
Download it.
Okay, give me 1 second. Okay, it's downloaded here.
Open the app.
Okay. Okay, I open the app. Now what?
If you have opened the app, it will gonna show you a 9-digit number.
Yeah.
By the name of this desk.
Okay.
You need to share it. You need to share it with me. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Just send a user request. Need to accept it.
Okay.
Need to go ahead and, because it's a free version, so yes, it will gonna warn you about everything. Need to go ahead, click on accept. Click on I trust this call, aware of the risk and all that stuff.
Okay.
And then you need to click on accept.
Okay, I did that.
I told you to accept the session, not to send me the request.
Oh. How do I do that?
You just closed the session. It was a computer. I thought that you're doing it on your phone.
What do you mean? It is my phone.
Okay, the ID which you just gave me, 976-320. It's
yeah.
For a computer or a phone?
It's for a phone. You told me
to.
You sent me the request again.
Accepted.
You told me to download it, right?
Yes, I just sent you the request again. Please accept it.
Yeah. Can I ask you a question?
Go ahead.
Why do you do what you do?
Sorry?
I was asking, why do you do what you do?
Why do I do what I do?
Yeah.
What does that make any sense here?
I think it makes sense. So, like, what made you get into the line of work you're in?
Well, thank you for wasting my 15 or 16 minutes.
No, I'm not trying to waste your time.
You are.
No,
thank
I'm
asking you anyway.
No, I'm asking you a serious question. Unfortunate. Yeah. You hate to see it, yeah. You hate to see it. Yeah, I was trying to have a legitimate conversation with him. Yeah. Yeah, he was super suspicious. I mean, he knew what was happening. He knew it was up. I know he was trying to back me into a corner. Like, he was going to try to pry until he got me to, like, either back away or admit. But I just wanted to have a conversation with him at the end of it. Yeah. Oh, well. I mean, obviously, if I can have a conversation with these guys, sometimes, you know, it's nice. You were too nice and he didn't believe it. Yeah. He was very keen on it if it was a Windows or Android. Yeah. I think he knew the edit. Well, obviously, I sent him a request back, so. He knew what was up. Yeah. But oh well. Yeah. At least you wasted almost 17 minutes. Well, he was going to bed for the day, so yeah, he's not going to scam anybody anyway, so it's not a bad thing. Yeah, he's going to bed. So, oh well. Kind of cray. We'll see if we can do some, let's do some of this Geek Squad stuff here. We'll try to get some numbers here. See what happens. Oop, that was me. Sucks, right?
Thanks for calling Geek Squad. My name is Harry Butt. How may I help you?
Mr. Harry Butt, I have here an invoice number.
Okay, give me that invoice number.
Give me one second here. Let me find it on the email here.
Mm-hmm.
852 789 DS 641 F as in Frank 755.
Okay, just give me a moment. I'm checking.
All right, thank you, Mr. Harry Butt.
Okay, ma'am, as I can see here, that the Geek Squad security has been renewed on your computer. This is the reason you are getting this message. Now,
okay.
Tell me. You want to keep this security or you
want to
cancel it?
Could you call me back on another phone line? Yours is staticking so bad.
Now can you hear me?
Much better, much better. Keep that going. Yeah, much better.
Okay, I'm saying that the
Geek Squad
security has been renewed on your computer.
The Geek Squad security, okay.
This is the reason you are getting. Yeah, this
yeah.
is the reason you are getting this message. Now
it's
tell
a little
me you
louder.
Have to keep
I'm sorry,
it.
Sorry, it's
you...
so hard to hear you.
I'm asking you that you want to continue this service or you want to cancel it?
I want to cancel it.
Okay, I will surely help you to cancel it. So are you in front of your computer?
I am, yes.
Okay, just open the Google Chrome.
It's open.
Okay, at the very top of the screen, do you see a long address bar where you can type www dot?
Yes, sir.
Okay, delete everything from there and then type in there www dot.
Okay.
T as in Tom.
Okay.
E as in Echo.
Okay.
A as in America.
Okay.
M as in Michael.
Okay.
V as in Victor.
Okay.
I as in Indiana.
Oh, okay.
E as in Echo.
Okay. And what did you say your name was?
E as in Echo.
Okay, E as in Echo.
W as in Whiskey.
W.
E as in Echo.
Okay.
R as in Romeo.
Okay.
.com.
Okay.
Now could you please repeat it to me?
Teamviewer.com?
Yes, now hit enter.
Okay, the most, the world's most trusted
PC download for free.
Yes, sir.
PC download for free.
What was your name?
Yeah, my name is Harry Bird.
Okay.
Tell me, do you see download for free? Did you click on download for free?
Yeah, I clicked on download for free.
Okay. Now just do one thing. Look at the left lower bottom. Do you see TeamViewer setup?
Yeah, it's installing right now.
Okay. Once it is complete, you need to double click on that, okay?
Okay. Yeah. I'm sorry, what was your name? I have a piece of paper here. I'm writing it down. What is it?
Harry Bird. H-A-R-R-Y, Harry.
I got it.
B as in Bob.
I got it.
Yeah,
I got it.
Yes.
Harry Bird.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Now just do one thing, double click on TeamViewer setup.
Okay.
What do you see now?
It's asking for me which area to install it at. Just click on next.
No, just tell me what do you see?
It says opening. What do you mean, what do
okay,
I see?
Okay, just wait.
Okay, what am I waiting for? Okay, it says default installation. Click on next.
Yes. Yeah, click on default installation.
Oh, okay. Click on yes.
Then click on accept next.
Okay, it's installing.
Okay, just wait.
Okay, yeah, it's installing right now, Harry, but...
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do you have pen and paper handy?
Yeah, I wrote down your name, Harry, but...
I'll give you the cancellation number.
Okay, what's the cancellation number?
Yeah, I'll give you that first. You need to tell me what do you see on the screen.
Let's see here. There's a user ID, password, unattended access, start window. Oh, did you know? Anyone can close out of that. Close that control window, blah, 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 remote management, meetings, computers and contacts, chat, augmented reality, more solutions, anything. That's what I see on the computer right now.
Now, what do you see?
What do you mean, what do I see? I don't see anything, Harry, but...
On the screen, you don't see anything?
The numbers?
Yeah, do you see your ID and password?
Yeah.
What is the ID?
It doesn't come up anything. Do you by any chance use any other software desk?
No. What exactly do you see on the screen, ma'am?
It's numbers.
Mm-hmm. Okay, 10337. And what is the password? Q as in Queen. Yeah, I'm going to read the password. P as in Peter.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Two of those. It's X. X and then K. Yeah. Yes. Perfect. You got it, Harry Butt.
Okay.
Yep.
Just give me a moment.
You have some roosters?
I'm sorry?
I said, do you have roosters, Harry Butt?
Yes.
Oh, okay. How many birds do you have?
I'm sorry?
I said, how many birds you have?
Birds. You have a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Could you please tell me, do you have pen and paper handy?
Yeah, I got pen and paper handy.
Okay, I'll give you the cancellation number. Write down the cancellation number. It's A as in Apple.
A as in Apple.
R as in Romeo.
R as in Romeo.
Number 7.
Number 7.
Number 8.
Number 8.
Number 6.
Number 6.
B as in Bob.
B as in Bob.
Number 7.
Number 7.
Number 3.
Number 3.
N as in Nancy.
N as in Nancy.
F as in Frank.
F as in Frank.
Yes, can you please repeat it to me?
AR786B73NF.
Exactly. So, what you need to tell them now? Yes, do you know what is the refund amount?
Yeah, $399.
Okay, so do you have the refund form in your screen?
No.
Don't you see the refund form?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Once you scroll
yes,
down.
Yes, I do, Harry Butt.
Once you scroll down, you will have a refund form. So you need to fill up the form.
Okay.
Once you are done, you can let me.
Yeah, I can tell you. So do you have names for your chickens?
I'm sorry?
Do you have any names for your chickens?
Yes, give me a moment, ma'am.
Okay. Now, what are you doing?
I'm just asking you, did you fill up the form?
Oh, yes, I just did, yeah. I filled it out. Oh, your phone's been boiling here. Yes.
Please.
Submit.
After that...
Okay, I finished. I accepted everything. Yep.
Okay, ma'am. I got notifications from the billing team that they have sent you a refund link in your check-in account. So what you need to do... You just need to log into your check-in account. Once you are done, you can let me know.
Okay. Okay. Oh.
Once you are done, you can let me know, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. Give me 1 second. Struggling here.
Done that?
Yeah, I just did that, Harry Butt.
Now, could you please tell me what I'm going to do? If you did not get the refund link, just tell me, did you get the refund link?
It doesn't look like it, no.
Okay, ma'am. So I'm going to hang up the call. Once I will hang up the call, you are going to receive a call from the billing team.
Oh,
okay?
I'm not going to be able to talk to
so
you, Harry Butt?
No, the billing team directly will talk to you, okay?
But,
do you know what is your
but
refund amount?
Harry Butt.
Yes.
I have so many questions that I haven't gotten answers to.
No. You can ask me, ma'am. Let me tell
okay.
you one thing.
Well, then let me ask you the first question. Where's my... I didn't get my refund. Where is it?
No, I'm telling you the billing team will give you the directly refund.
Okay.
So this is why I'm telling you. Once I will hang up the call, you will receive a call from the billing team. So please receive the phone from the billing team, okay?
Oh, okay. And second thing is, do you shave?
I'm sorry?
Do I contact the billing department or they contact me? So that's what I said.
No, the billing team, once I will hang up the call, the billing team will calling you, okay?
Oh, okay, Mr.
So
Bud.
They are calling you. I will have to hang up the call, okay?
Okay,
thank
I'll
you.
Hang up. Okay,
please
well,
receive the phone.
Hopefully we can talk again soon, Mr. Bud. He hung up the call. What was this, what were these guys, Geek Squad? Norton? I don't know what it is. Geek Squad, I'm guessing, right? The Geek Squad. I don't even know what they were. But I know Harry Butt is a great name. Geek Squad, okay. I want to talk to that man again. Crazy. Oh. Yeah. I don't think they know who they are. Yeah, I don't think so. No. Harry Butt is a great name. When I heard that, I was like, oh my God, he absolutely said Harry Butt, right?
Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, hi, ma'am. This is Michael. I'm calling on behalf of the refund department of Geek Squad. How are you doing today?
How are you doing, Michael?
Yeah, I'm good, ma'am. How are you?
I'm doing well.
Okay. Are you in front of the computer right now?
I am, yes, Michael.
Okay. And what do you see?
My bank.
Your bank. Okay, you need to be on the home page of your bank account where you can see all your accounts and statements.
Yeah, I'm on that right page. Yeah, okay.
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 Now tell me, in which account do you want your refund?
The checking account.
The checking account.
Yeah.
Okay. So you have a Chase private client account. This one is a different, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. So would you mind if I ask you, why do you use a Chase private client account? It's for the rewards and all that?
It's private reasons.
I'm sorry?
It's for private reasons, yeah.
Oh, okay. No problem. What do you see on the computer screen now?
It says work securely.
The work securely. Okay.
Yeah.
It will just fluctuate multiple times until it's connected to a secure server. Okay.
What does that mean?
It means it is being connected to the secure banking portal. So we can just go ahead and from our end.
Okay.
In the meanwhile time, I just want you to grab a piece of paper and a pen.
Okay, yeah, I have a piece of paper and a pen.
All right. So I'm going to give you some important transaction ID number. You just need to note that down.
Okay, I have the transaction ID. It's going to be A as in Apple, R as in Roger, 786 B as in like Buffalo, 73. Mr. Harry Butt gave it to me.
Okay, that is a different one.
Okay.
Right now, what we are talking about. This is to verify the refund once it hits your account.
Oh, okay. I thought it was the same one.
No, it's not the same one.
Okay.
All right. What do you see on the screen now?
Work securely.
Okay. Just hold on. Yes, can you hear me now?
I can.
Okay, what do you see on the screen? Just let me know.
Work securely. Hasn't changed.
Work securely.
Yeah.
Okay, so please note down the transaction ID number.
Okay, what is it?
C as in Charlie.
C?
Yes, number one. As in whiskey.
W as in whiskey.
M as in Mary.
M as in maybe.
Right. Number 5. Number 8.
Number 2.
Number 5.
Number 5.
B as in Bronco.
B as in Bronco? It's an odd.
Right.
Okay.
Number six.
Number six.
Number five.
Number six, number five.
C as in Charlie.
C as in Charlie.
M as in Mary.
M as in maybe.
Number two.
Number two.
Number five.
Number five.
T as in target.
T as in target.
Number two.
Number two.
All right. So you need to cross check with me this number so we can verify.
C1WM5825B65CM25T2.
Right, that is right.
That is right.
All right. So now the other one. Okay, the reference ID number.
Oh my jeez. All right, what's the reference ID number? Hit it to me fast.
B as in boy.
Brown coat.
Yeah. B as in Bronco. Hello?
I'm still here. I'm still here.
Okay, and what can you see on the computer screen?
It's just this B. The reference code is just B.
Okay, B as in Bronco. After that, it's M. M as in maybe.
M as in maybe. Could you read it any faster? Like, yes. I need you to crank it up like 10.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's C, P, C, R.
R.
U as in umbrella.
Just keep saying the letters. Just, I don't need to hear what anything else. Just keep reading them off. Pretty fast.
Okay. A, M.
Fast.
Number two. Number five. Number eight.
Fast.
Number two. And number one.
Fast. Keep reading it. Keep going.
You got it?
Yeah.
You
is that it? All of it?
Yes, that's okay. It. So you need to confirm me that.
BMCPCRUAM25821. Read it fast. Read it fast.
Right.
We're gonna make Sonic the Hedgehog jealous right about now. So fast.
Okay. So I want you to note down my batch ID number.
Oh Jesus! All right. What's your badge number?
It's G.
Fast. Fast.
Number five.
Go fast.
Number one. Number one. C. A.
Okay. G511CA. Got it. Let's go. Moving on. Right. Let's keep going. Any other numbers all I need right, to write down?
Done. No.
Okay.
It's good. All done.
Okay. All done. Got it.
All right. Now you're going to get the screen back within a couple of seconds.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
Let's have it.
Okay. Okay, I got my screen back.
Okay, you got it?
Yeah.
All right. Now I'm going to give you, connect the banking portal directly onto your computer so we can just get the funds
perfect.
Back easily.
Let's okay? do it. Let's do it.
All right.
All right, cool. Sounds good. Let's get that money back. Money back where it belongs.
Right.
Oh, I got a work securely screen again. What's happening?
It doesn't matter. It's just being
Does
connected
it not matter?
To the secure bank. Yes. It has been connected to the secure banking portal, so the screen will come and go like that multiple times, you know?
Oh, I didn't realize it happens multiple times.
Uh-huh.
Let me know once you have it back.
Server's not fast, is it?
It's fast.
It's blazing fast. Very much fast. It's very much fast. Okay. Take your word for it there. Macaroni.
Did you get the screen back, Mom?
Nope. Nope. Not at all. No screen. Works securely. Oh, I got the screen back. Yeah. Got it. How much is the mount?
What do you see over there?
$399.99. Let's go fast. Can't type anything. It's broken. Can't type.
Can you type?
Can't type. Cannot
you
type.
You can't type. First of all, just can't hear type. Me out. Just hear can't me type. Out. Just hear me out. Hello?
Yeah, hello. Sorry, go ahead. Got a little carried away there. Got a little carried away. What is it?
The computer. Just leave the computer.
Not touching the computers.
Okay?
Leave the computer as is.
Now listen to me.
Is it voice command? Is it voice command?
No, it's the World Bank refund portal.
Four!
What did you say?
Four?
Four? What is four?
Like the number four?
You are not understanding that. Okay?
I don't understand. No, I don't get it.
Yes. Okay. You're not a tech-savvy person, I believe.
Not really.
You see on the top, it says World Bank Refund Portal.
Yeah, it doesn't let me type, though. I tried. It doesn't work. So I thought maybe it was voice command.
Type.
I thought it was voice command.
You cannot type. Because
not,
you
it's because I'm not a tech savvy
right
person.
Now.
I might have disconnected one time I took a razor blade and cut the keyboard off thinking it would make it wireless, but it didn't work.
Will you let me speak?
Go ahead, yeah.
What did you do the last time? You did a wire?
I saw the wire off the keyboard thinking it would make it wireless. It didn't.
Oh, no. Just leave your computer as it is, okay? I will tell you what to do.
I thought maybe I had done it again.
The amount, I will tell you.
Okay, I just thought I had done it again. You know, like it was an accident the first time. You know, I was trying to make my keyboard wireless that other day. You know, strange things happened.
Oh.
Yeah.
Just tell me what is your refund amount? How much you are supposed to get back?
$399.
$399.
Yeah.
Okay. So what we're gonna do, we cannot do $399 on this server right now.
Oh, okay.
We have to make it less. Okay?
Oh, I get
we
less.
We have to
What do you mean it's less?
Yeah, we have
Whoa, bro, what
we
do you mean
need
less?
Less in the
What do you mean less? What are you talking about taking it down a notch? What do you mean there?
No, we have to break the transaction.
What do you mean you're breaking the transaction? You're breaking the food right out of my mouth. What are you talking about? I'm not going to be able to... How am I supposed to pay the bills? You break my refund down.
I'm not going to break your refund.
Okay. So the refund is supposed to be $399. Can I get $399 then?
Your refund is $399.
Bro, $399.
Okay, but it has to go. No, it cannot go in one attempt. Because
how can it not go into one attempt?
Does not
make it three attempts.
The portal does not have limit. The portal does not have limit. First of all, we have to do a smaller transaction. Then the.
Doesn't work.
Okay, do you know what you have to type? What are you typing? Are you mad?
Sorry.
Do you understand what you are doing right now? You are playing on the World Bank refund portal. We could hold your account right now.
I'm sorry.
Do not even make that mistake, okay?
I'm not trying to make any...
Talk to me. I'm explaining you.
Oh, go ahead, sir. You go ahead. You have the authority in this operation now. You have the authority. I just still can't type anything on... I don't know if it was voice command. I tried that already. I've tried two options now.
No. How
now
long,
is
type
it?
$55.
$55 is my refund? Are you mad?
It is the first one, okay?
What do you mean? I want my money.
To do another one.
I want my money. $50? It's all I'm getting for a refund? I didn't even use the product. I feel like I'm getting
that. Are you mad? Are you cynical? Will you listen to me? What do you want? Your money?
I want my money.
$300. So listen to me first, okay?
I want my $300. I don't want $50 back.
Otherwise, we can just hold your account right now.
Okay,
try to mess up with the World
Bank. I'm not trying to
mess
up with the World Bank. I can't type anything. I thought it was voice command. $50.
If you
five,
will not listen
zero,
to me,
five,
you will not get
zero.
$1. $1 if you will not listen to me.
Well, I'm listening to you. It's just I don't know how it happens, man. It's not working. Chill. Relax.
See, if you divide 300 into two parts, it would be
$50.
So we have to do $50 in the first transaction. Whatever the remaining amount, like $250.
Bro, your math's off a little bit there. How do I make that? If you divide $300, you don't get $59.
Simply enter over there. Once I tell you to enter,
it does not work. I can't type anything.
Now type 55.00.
It's not working. It doesn't work.
It will work.
Is it voice command?
No.
Oh.
Try to enter now.
It doesn't work.
What do you see now?
Works securely. Now it's back. Screen flickering.
Okay. Now try to type 55.00.
It doesn't work.
Why? You took the keyboard wire off?
I mean, it's no longer wireless. Okay. I mean, I could try plugging it back in. It got the five. I just need to figure out how to press the zero. Again. The keyboard's. Oh, there it goes. Oh, that worked.
Oh, hold on. Let me check.
Uh-oh.
Do not touch the computer at this point of time.
Yeah, I'm not touching the keyboard at all. The amount is... Oh, $59.99, right? Oh my gosh.
Hold on, do not touch your computer.
I'm not touching anything.
Or it will be messed up.
I'm not touching anything, Jack! Okay, the amount is $59, am I correct?
$55.
Okay, $55.00. Give me that money, baby! Send that money my way! Keep it rolling! I want that $300, I'm not... Yo, what happened? Hey.
Why, what are you doing? You're touching your keyboard, type it again.
You told me to type it in. I typed it in. Did I get my money?
Just type it again. No, I'm not taking it.
Let me check my bank statement here.
Type your money. What did you do?
I was seeing if I got my $55.
You made a big mistake.
How'd I make a mistake? I was just checking to see if I got my $55.
Do you see what did you do right now?
What did I do? I didn't put that in there. I put $50 in.
No.
What do you mean no? It says $55,000 in that bank account.
You have transferred $55,000.
I didn't do that. You did that by mistake.
Your account is on hold.
How is it on hold? I didn't even do anything. I typed in. I did exactly what you told me to do, and then somehow you sent me way more money.
You made the mistake. Anything on
you made
the mistake.
You made a 55 big ones. Big mistake. Enormous mistake on your end. How did you do this?
I don't have any control over the refund portal, so how am I going to make any mistake?
I don't know. How did you do it, though?
That in the beginning.
You did that, Michael.
No, you don't have time to listen.
I listened the whole time. You told me to type in five.
You are very greedy. You are very greedy, and that's why you made the mistake. For $55, you made $55,000?
I wanted just the $300.
You have made a big mistake, and this is going to end up in a lot of trouble for you.
I didn't even do anything.
Do you know what company you are dealing with? Your account?
Hey, just calm down there.
I just want to show you something, okay? Just calm down. Let me just show you something.
Don't tell me to calm down.
Yeah, I'm telling you to calm down because, you know.
Who do you think you are telling me to calm down? Where's my money? I want my money now.
Hold on.
It's my money.
Yes, I'm.
And I need it.
I'm going
now.
Okay, I'm
going. Like right now.
Right now.
Right now. Michael.
Yes, ma'am.
So you sent me $55,000.
Hold on.
Hey! 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 My money!
Not.
Yo! Yo, my money! Put it back!
Now you can shout, scream,
no,
or
put
do
that
whatever
back.
You want to.
Put that back. I want my keyboard. Move my mouse. Click on the World Bank. Send me one. No, hey, put my money back.
Do you want your account on
you
zero?
You dirtbag. Put my money back.
What do you see on the computer screen? Do you see
you
your
dog
money?
Nugget. Put my money back.
I get your money back. You made a big mistake of
$55,000. I didn't make any mistake.
You made it. You
put my money back.
So
that doesn't give you don't get to, that doesn't give you the right to take all my money.
You cannot redeem your funds on your Chase private client until and unless you do not release our $55,000 that you got mistakenly or accidentally, you can say.
How do I do that? How do I send you the money back?
You have to return the dollar you have received.
Yo, can you return my money first? You squeak toy. How do I, how do you return my money? You squeak toy?
Right. That's
right.
What I believe.
I didn't hear a word you said, so whatever you said, it didn't go through. Excuse you.
I'm telling you, are you going to return us the $55,000?
Yeah, if you can return
you
my money, will you return all my money?
I will return all your money. And I have not taken any money out of your account.
Well,
it's
I
still
can't,
there.
Can I have
but
my can
have
I have my screen back so I can see my money back?
We have
can
the
I
authority.
See my bank account? Can I see it?
No, you cannot.
Can I see
you know what?
It?
You,
what
you
what do you you know what? What do, you, what, do
line,
what do I know? What do I know? What do I know? You tell
line,
no,
just
hey,
go
why?
And do whatever you want.
No, why? Why?
Your account is on hold.
How do I get my money back? I want my money back.
I don't care. Your account is on hold. I'm hanging up the line, okay? There is no way you're going to do anything. You're just joking around and fooling around. Nothing else.
I'm not joking around with
you.
How do I get my money back?
Be happy with zero balance. Bye-bye. Be happy
you
with
pigeon.
Zero balance. Goodbye.
A bit awkward now, isn't it? How do I get you your money back?
First of all, tell me, do you care about the money that is there in your account? I believe that money belongs to you.
The $55,000?
No, the money that was in your account before the $55,000 was transferred. Your money. Your account.
I want
money.
My money back. Yes, I want my money back.
I can give you your money back right away in just 1 minute.
Okay. Can
but
you,
you
do
have
that?
To assure me, you have to assure me that you are going to return us the money that belongs to the Geek Squad production, the $55,000.
Of course I'll return your money. Why would I keep it?
You have, on this recorded line, you have to confess that it was a mistake on the keyboard.
Jessica Wilson, who spoke with Mr. Harry Butt and Michael.
I don't care about Harry, you know, who is Harry and who is all that. Right now, you're talking to the senior department.
You asked me to share my what had happened, what had transpired in this call, so I was letting you know.
No, I guess Harry did not explain you well enough.
Harry Butt didn't explain anything.
Harry did not explain anything. That's
no,
Harry's
you call him
fault,
by
not
you call him
problem.
By his proper name there, okay? Sunshine, you call him Harry Butt like he's asked me to, okay?
I don't care.
You should care. He's your friend.
He is not my friend, okay?
Why is he not
I'm
your
friend? I'm in the managerial department.
He was sweet.
I'm in the managerial department.
You're a
okay?
dirtbag.
And he works in the technical field. So we cannot be friends. He's a junior to me.
He should be above you because you suck.
Okay. Then be happy with your zero balance.
I want my money back.
I don't talk to him.
Ay, ay, ay. Oh my gosh. Yeah, right. How long till he calls back? I have no idea. I don't know, but I miss Harry Butt already. That guy was a champ. I actually wonder if I could get a hold of Harry Butt. Like, yeah, that was his number. Hello. Yeah, who's this?
Yes, this is Michael. Hello.
Yeah, I'm still here.
Yeah, what do you want me to do?
What do you want me to do?
No, ma'am, I don't understand this attitude, okay? Just forget about
your
the
attitude.
Money, okay? Just forget about the money and forget about the refund. What is wrong? Well, do you know how you are talking to me? It is very, very improper. Okay? I'm not Harry.
Is this why you called
you
me back?
Understand.
It's because of how I was talking to you?
No. This is also not the reason. You have been behaving very improperly. You understand that? How can I help you in that situation? When I'm telling you to confess that, yes, you made a mistake on this recorded line.
Why do I have to confess that I made a mistake? I don't understand. Why can't you confess
to.
That you made a mistake and you were a dirtbag for taking all my money out of my account? I think that's pretty awful of you.
I'm not taking any money
you
out
of
You
took all
of
my
account,
money.
Okay?
I saw it. I saw the zeros. There were two of them. They were very scary looking because there was nothing there. Like, no ones, no zeros. It was just all zeros. No money in
yes,
the account. It was gone. It's like the money.
Do you want me to fix it back?
This is the scary thing right there. That's the scary scene. It's like all the money just walked up and left. They were like, "Hey, it's getting rough in these towns. Bought it down. Let's see you later." And they packed out. Like they moved out of the house and they're gone. You tell me. You took all the money. Of course I'm going to talk to you like that. You took all my money.
Okay, so you're going to talk to me nicely if I put it back?
Yeah, of course I would. Why wouldn't I be upset if you put the money back? I'd be happy, yeah.
Give me a minute.
Okay. That's all I was asking for. That's why, wouldn't you be upset if somebody drained your entire bank account? Wouldn't you be upset? Come on now. That makes sense. Right, Michael? You're in the same boat as me, right? Hey, Michael.
Give me a minute. I'm working on something.
Okay. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, and your face will really show it. If you're happy... Oh, the cat's back. Ooh, kitties. Michael. Michael. Mike's.
Yes, hello.
Yeah, what's happening?
Yeah, what do you see on the screen?
Nothing. It says work securely. What do you think I see on the screen? You logged. What happened? Did you send me back my money?
Log into your account right now.
Did you? Whoa! Ask, first of all, ask nicely, and secondly, did you send me back my money?
It's if the fat cat. If you will log again. In, then you will get to know. Then you
he's
will
not
get
happy to
now.
See me out there. He's like okay. A little bit on guard. Oh, go ahead and eat, bud. It's all yours. What was that? I'm sorry, what?
I'm telling you that you can just log in and check your balance if it's back or not.
Okay.
Okay.
Is it back? That's what I'm asking.
No, I'm telling you. Okay?
I'm asking you.
Are you sitting in front of the computer
you.
Right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, I'm asking you, is it back?
Yeah, so just check it so you will know.
Well, that's what I'm asking you. Is it back? You can answer a simple question, can't you? It went to the work securely screen. I didn't get a chance.
It will come back. Don't worry about it.
Kitty's a little unsure. He's like sitting. He's like sitting a little ways from. He saw me from the door, and he's like a little cautious
Hello?
About walking up to it. What do you want? What the hell do you want from me?
What do you see on the computer screen, ma'am?
It says work securely. I'm trying
Again?
To talk about a cat outside eating some food because it's more adorable and delighting to watch the cat outside than to talk to you. I don't know. What do you want?
Okay. Just give me a minute, okay?
This is your typical
account,
routine.
So...
Take as long as you want. I was enjoying the cat outside. What do you want from me?
Okay. Nothing. Just give me 2 minutes.
You little dirtbag! Michael! Oops. Mike!
Hello.
Oh, hey. How's it going? What happened?
Yes. Nothing. Just, you know, something happened in the middle of the... You locked the computer or what?
No, I unlocked the computer or nothing. Why?
Do you want me to release all your funds back to normal?
That's all I want you to do is just release the funds.
Okay,
keep the refund.
Computer,
just keep
the
refund.
Computer as it is, okay? Leave your computer as it is.
Okay. How old are you, Mike?
27 years old.
27, get out of here. 27?
47.
47! 47!
Right.
You're joking with me, right?
Why would I joke with you?
47 years old?
Right.
How? Yeah.
How am I supposed to answer that?
How did you do it?
How did I do what?
I don't know. How did you do it?
It's a long story, ma'am. Long story.
We might have a long time. The guy just forgot to put up the screen. He's just going to town on it now. He doesn't even care to hide it. He's just going with it. It's so outrageous. And he's so bad at it, too. So what are you doing?
Nothing, just fixing up.
Oh, okay, you're just fixing it up? Okay. Do you have any children?
Yes, I got two.
Two? How old are they?
Not so old.
How old is not so old?
One is 12 years old, and one is a little baby. She is like 7 years.
7 years is a baby?
Right. It's a baby, you know. Yeah, 7 years is nothing. It's a kid.
No, I know it's a kid. Yeah, it's a toddler. Child.
All right.
But it's not a baby. Right. Seven is not a baby, for sure.
Yeah, for me, she's a baby and will always be.
Yeah, she's your baby. I get it.
What do you see on the screen now?
So who's the father?
What do you see on the computer screen now?
My bank account.
Right. And you have all your balances, correct?
Yeah, it's normal now. Thank you so much. I'm going to have to go ahead and say that I don't want the refund at this point. It's just too much of a headache. I'll just keep the money that I got, and we'll just go on from there. I think it's just too much of a headache. So we'll just cut our losses here. You just keep the $400. I don't need it. You just keep it. That works for me. I'll just keep what I got. We'll just call it a draw.
No, the $55,000.
All right. You take care of yourselves, my friend. I'm just gonna keep
the
money.
You're gonna keep $55,000?
No. I just don't want the refund at this point. I just want to leave it as it is. It's too much of a headache.
You have $55,000 in your account. Don't you see the balance of your checking account?
Yeah, that's what I had. That's what I had before.
No.
It is. Yeah. That's how much money I had before.
It was $56,000.
No, it wasn't. It was not. What are you gonna do? Tell me how much money I had in my bank account? I had that much money.
No. So let me just show you what you had. Let me just release you from the server.
Good call. Thank you so much for I'm sorry for the headache, Michael. Unfortunately, it's...
Yes, ma'am. I just want you to log in and check, okay? If you have the same balance or if it's zero, I don't know. I just released you from the server.
Okay, logging into the bank. Whoa! Where did my $55,000 go?
It's on hold.
Oh. Well, it's perfect then. It's on hold?
Yes, it's on hold.
Oh. Did you steal my money?
Do you you have $58,000? It will be zero by the end of the day.
Why? Okay. What do you mean it will be zero by the end of the day?
Because you still have our $55,000.
I don't have your $55,000. It's gone now. It says 58. Still, that's what I have.
It is still in there. Okay.
It's not in here. It's not in here. It's gone. That's right. You had $55,000. You took it out. Perfect.
Okay, by the end of the day, when your account goes zero...
Why would it go zero?
Your account is zero.
Why would it go zero?
Because you are not returning the money.
I returned the money. It's gone. See, it's not in the account. It's missing. It's missing from the account. It's gone. Take a look. It's gone.
It's not returned. Are you mad?
It's not there in the account.
Are you cynical? Are you an idiot? No, you are a cynical person, you know.
Are you an idiot?
A very, very... Do you have personality disorders, ma'am?
No.
Do you just talk too much crap? I think you just talk too much crap.
Possibly on that second one. You might have nailed it on that one. I did go to a doctor once, and they're like, hey, can I tell you your diagnosis? Are you the doctor here? Or am I the doctor? I was like, I'm sorry, doc. So maybe you might be on...
You're full of crap.
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 I haven't played on computer.
You're cynical.
You're cynical. Where's my money?
You are cynical. You don't know?
Where's my money?
And the remaining amount will be returned
okay.
To tomorrow.
Hey, where's my money?
All your money is gone. It's just that on the screen that you can see for the next 1 to 2 hours. After that, it will be zero. That is my word. Okay? And by the end of the day, when you will log in into
your account, withdraw all the money right now?
I won't be there on the computer.
It'll be there.
I won't be there on the computer. You will see your zero. You will see both your accounts zero.
You're a donor
hole. You will have to call me. You will understand later, okay?
Bye-bye. I don't think I'll understand anytime.
You will realize it later once the money is gone. Long gone.
Are you crazy?
Oh, God. What was Harry talking to you for so long? I never talked to dumb customers like this. More than 5 minutes.
I don't like talking to you either,
just
okay?
Like Harry, you are a dickwad too. And I believe that you are a very cynical person.
What did I do that was cynical?
You are making my brains blow out. I don't want to talk. Okay?
I didn't do that. That was your own brains. I don't know if you guys caught that. It was quite charming, honestly. So when I said I kept all his money, right? When it said $100K in here, I told him that was the money. To prove a point, he pressed F5 to refresh my bank account. I had to log back in. Just so he can show me where my balance started from. I love it. I love it.